just wanna take. Break through. He doesn't let my leg get through. He's blocking. I still come up. Right? Push. Stay on my side. Use that leg to pry my leg free. And now I re-catch the triangle. Pull the head in. Grab my shin. Lock the triangle. Elevate my hip. Cross it over. And I finish. Now, if I get to this point here, Gino's just too big for me to be able to lock the triangle here, then that's when I'll come across, elevate. Now I'll grab the shin and I'll lock it up from this position and I'll finish. Okay? The last part is just actually finishing the homoplata. So, break, come through. Doesn't let me get that foot to the hip. Starts kind of shutting it down. Push. Now I'm gonna kick and pry my leg out. And grab the belt or the lapel, okay? From here, I'm gonna start pulling him, hipping away, and start breaking him down flat. Here. From here, reaching for the far side lapel, windshield wipe my legs. And from here, I come up. And I finish for the homoplata. Any questions on this? All right, one, two, three. Working homoplatas. For me, homoplata is two things. It's one, a submission, and two, a sweep. And you want to keep that in the back of your head when you're attacking it. Sometimes guys start trying to bail and roll, and you start feeling like you lose it, and guys chase it so much that they end up losing the option of actually being able to get on top of guys. So I'm always looking for the finish with the homoplata, but if I feel like I'm gonna lose them, I just let them roll. So all we're gonna work now is the footwork. And last night, a couple guys in class, the guy got rolled, but because he didn't adjust his footwork, it ended up turning into a scramble and he ended up back on his back when he should have ended up on top. So I get to Williams guard, right? He shuts that bottom leg down. I can't get it out to set up my triangle. I push and I come across. I use my leg, pull my bottom leg out, and I come up. So a lot of times, the main reason why we hook the back is because guys roll. Shoulder roll, go ahead and go through, to escape, right? Not necessarily to escape a bad position, but definitely to escape the submission, so roll back. So, build back up on your knees. So when I end up in this position here, sometimes if they're really, start to roll, and they're in this position here, and I kind of feel like that arm's gonna slide out, instead of stopping them, I just let them roll. And this is where the guys were losing it yesterday, roll. So right here, this position right here is a scramble, right? My feet aren't where they should be. When Alex's back hits the floor, his first intention is to come up on top of me. Now, if he's bigger or faster than me, Alex start coming up, I can end up losing it. So when he ends up rolling, rewind again, okay? He starts that roll, and this hand is starting to slip away. When he starts rolling, go ahead and roll. I take my feet and I bring him away. I windshield wipe again, like we did for the homoplata. And then now my hand comes over here. So now Alex start coming up on top of me. I get on top. Right away, I can do a quick mount or I can start circling into north and south. From here, I always kind of like to set up that paper cutter right off that. So when the person, Alex, right here. When I come here, I'm starting to look for the homoplata. He ends up rolling. Soon as he ends up rolling, he starts rolling through, I switch my feet. And then I drive up on top. That way, when he scrambles to come up, my legs are in position where I can drive. I can meet him coming up into me. And then I can come up on top. So. I get to the Williams. He's blocking this leg. I can't get it out. Push. He starts rolling. I feel like I'm losing that arm. So he goes. And I get up off the top position. Okay. Locking my bottom leg. Kick. He starts rolling. His hand starts coming out. I feel like I'm going to lose him. As soon as he comes up, turn my feet. And now I'm on top. Williams guard. Look for the triangle always first. They shut down and stuff the leg. Push the head away. Go to homoplata. Come up for homoplata. The guy in the homoplata, he starts bailing. You start feeling like you're losing the arm. Let him go. Switch your windshield wipe your feet to the outside. As his back hits the floor, drive up. And you get a sweep out of it. So you get 2 points out of that. All right, if you can't get the finish, we get on top and we get some points. Any questions? One, two, three.
Oh, if you were gonna come back around the top to go into triangle off of the roll, you know what I'm talking about? After he rolls and then you're stepping back over the head for triangle, how do you keep that arm to maintain that position? Does that make sense?
So this is already after I'm in the homoplata?
Yeah, after the homoplata, you said you can come up on top, you can go north, south, and then are you able to roll into
back step into
back
triangle?
Step into triangle, yeah. How would you hold on to the arm?
Let's see. Come up. Now look, from here, the leg is already in between, the arm is already in between my leg, right? So I pull the lapel, step, and then you can walk. You gotta be pretty quick though.
Yeah, okay. Yeah.
But
it looks good. Yeah,
it looks good.
How not to lose it.
Yeah. You can do a lot of stuff. You can do re-rolls back into homoplata. You can do a lot of stuff off there, or the back step to triangle. Good. One, two, three.